Sailor, wake up. Ah, there you are. You were sleeping so soundly. I'll take that as a positive reflection on Ravane's services. Now, I believe I offered you a free neck and shoulder massage. However, Ravane has reminded me that you are not to be overly warm or overly cold after the use of needles along your back, shoulders, legs, feet. And I was planning on using warm oil. So, the offer is still on the table, but you will have to come back another time. To make it up to you, however, I'll offer you another service. I can give you a nice scalp massage before you go. How does that sound? Then you can come back at your leisure and I will give you your neck and shoulder massage as promised for giving Ravane a chance. Is she not darling? It is unfortunate that so many on this island are wary of her. She comes from a land where her kind are very common. I don't know exactly why she left and ventured out alone, but it warms my heart that you were willing to let her prick you. It seems to have been beneficial. You appear so relaxed. Now, I won't be so cruel as to ask you to sit up, but I am going to ask you to roll over onto your back. Ravane has assured me it will be all right. Yes. Is that good? This hair, just like this, yes, just lightly, light. It's all right, just relax. Your nightly life must be. if you need to come here so often. Don't get me wrong. There are those who come more often than you. And yet, I sense that you are so deeply in need of me. You are so weary. You labor with everything you have, and it drains you. I won't pretend to know you well. And the structure of your muscles, your skeleton, that lovely tattoo on your back. But I would question what your goals are, or if you even have time for any. Working so hard. And for what? To live? Or to fuel a greater dream? I am doing both at once. I want to build. Invite as many people as will fit and be able to accommodate them all. I cannot do that on my own. Listen to me. I am supposed to be relaxing you. Taking your mind off of your worries. Pardon me for mentioning my own. It was only in an effort to understand you. I know what it's like to work and work. Until your body aches. Until you've no energy left. But in my case, it is in pursuit of a tangible dream. I can only hope that you are following. Although, striving just to survive is no less noble. I only hope that you are happy. I only hope that you feel your effort. Yes. asleep.